Email tracking is the process of gathering data from sent emails. With that data, you can make informed business and marketing decisions. You're watching NetHunt, Gmail CRM, and Email Marketing Learning Hub. By the end of this video, you are going to know what email tracking is and how it works, how it can benefit your business, and the different kinds of email tracking software you can use to do it. So, email tracking offers two main insights: open rate and click-through rate. Some tracking software also gives users access to information such as which device an email is opened on and where in the world it has been opened. Email tracking helps every single area of your business, from marketing to sales to customer support. It helps marketers write better emails. Email tracking doesn't lie. It tells you when your emails are rubbish and when they're not. It gives you an opportunity to reverse engineer your emails so they hit that sweet spot every single time. It saves sales rep time. If you can see that somebody is opening your emails and following your links, you know that they're at least aware of you. At best, they're interested in you. Email tracking software gives you an opportunity to fire off a quick follow-up at the perfect time, putting some rocket boosters behind your sales process. It gives access to the data that a business needs for success. Not only do you know whether people are opening your content, but you also know which kinds of content they're more likely to open. It helps drive productivity between teams. Maybe your specific customer niche is a little bit older and they prefer catalog marketing or SMS marketing. Maybe they're younger and they prefer social media. With an email tracking strategy in place, you know exactly what they like. If you've got any more uses for email tracking software, let us know in the comments below. Email tracking software, NetHunt's anyway, works by inserting a tiny tracking pixel into emails and links. Every time they're opened, a request to download is sent to our server, and that is counted as a read. First, start composing an email. When you're finished, find the two icons next to each other. One's an eye, which is your open rate. One's a magic little finger, that's your click-through rate. Enable them, send out your email, and then wait. After giving your recipients a chance to open and click through your email, you can find the stats right in your sent box. This little icon here tells you whether it was opened, and if so, how long ago. Upon clicking this magic little button, you dive right into your email stats, where you will see all. This is all the aggregated stats from your email thread, both opens and clicks. Opens, how many times your emails have been opened, and clicks, how many times your emails have been clicked. Alas, if you're into full CRM featureability, customers, deals, pipelines, reports, email campaigns, and everything in an easy-to-use dashboard, give NetHunt a try. If not, then you can try a dedicated email tracker. We recommend Mailtrack. Mailtrack is a simple email tracking tool that integrates directly with Gmail. It's a patent-pending technology, offering opens, clicks, times and dates, real-time notifications, and there's even a free version. The pro version is $4.99 per user per month. We also recommend Gmass. Gmass is an email marketing tool. Unlike Mailtrack, it's not limited to just email tracking. It's got mail merge personalization, unlimited sending limits, email analytics such as opens, clicks, replies, and bounces, email scheduling, behavior-based automatic segmentation, automatic follow-ups and sequences, and it's got G Suite integration. The minimal version starts at $8.95 per user per month. Which email tracking system are you using? Let us know in the comments below. If you need more email marketing tips, watch the next video in our series. Until then, like, comment, subscribe. It's NetHunt over and out.